And we're back again with the next episode of RTOWT. On the last episode, I bought a lot of food at the end, and we are going to use that food to our advantage. I'm going to eat it a lot and attack a lot. Not these guys, though. Oh, we have to right now. But yeah, we're going to finish this all today. Only here on RTOWT, folks. I'd say we're pretty set. Crap, I have to fight these guys all over again, though. Oh well, it's a good grinding opportunity, I guess. I'm gonna try and focus really hard while fighting these guys. Oh, forgot something. Go. Yeah, the more I focus, the better I'll do, so probably won't be talking that much when fighting these guys. Plenty of moonbloods behind you, freaking bastard. Ah, I'm already out of food. There goes all that money.
Yeah.
here, but screw it. I cannot do this. Oh, shit. I just screwed myself over. We have infinite tries with that attack food, though. I know that. Just gotta equip them. Alright, I gotta also equip all that stuff that I did, too. There we go. So much fighting! I gotta remember to go back to the auto stage after I fight all these bastards. You're not even hitting me, you bastard! You can't parry if someone's not hitting you, it just doesn't make any sense. Whatever, these enemies don't make any sense. They attack too quick or they're way too damn strong. No wonder the Moonblitz fear these guys. I don't remember them being this hard. Aw, shit, not you again. I can't fight you! Auto-saving it. I only have 5 of those foods left. There is no way. Alright. Oh my god. I can't autosave it after this. But at least I don't have to fight all those guys again. Oh, there's more! Spam the thunder! Yes, even after all this, I still think Sorrowing Meadow is the hardest level. Okay, I'm gonna go back and save. I'm about to level up again. Oh, there's still more? Holy H! Turn on the baby! Better not be more. Keep coming, Moonbloods. Man, what a battle. Here, I don't want to fall into the escape. Come on, just go! Just go! You can do it, it's alright. I won't think any less of you. Mithrarin. not done. Those are the things you want to take out first. They do the most damage. Damage to them now. I don't know why. Onward and upward, Moonbloods. Or at least horizontal, whatever. Did it. We skipped a lot, but we did it. I did it. Oh. Getting a little too cocky there. Get the health back. Okay, there's no shops around, but it's okay because I auto-save, so I have kind of infinite tries up to this point. That is a good start. A very good start. Wait, how much time do we have on the video? You know what? Screw it. I don't care. We are getting this done. Like, not in this part, but soon we are getting it done. Because this is the last level, I tell you! Yeah, skipping like a ball. And the thunder! You're almost there. We're almost there. I am not prepared for the final battle. I don't care. I'm gonna go in. Swords blazing. You know it's gonna be good. I know this guy's fighting patterns, too. I fought this guy so many times. Because on the last playthrough, it was the best way for me to get experience is to repeat the final battle. Just because it's a lot of experience doesn't mean it's a really hard battle. That's a gamer strat right there. Or just a gamer fact. Alright. Because most final battles in games are nothing compared to previous ones. I mean, I can't really say the same here. The bosses in this game are not hard at all. In fact, you can just juggle them like I'm doing to this guy. Almost all of them. I think you can do that with guys. Shit, shit, shit. I'm getting burned. Oh, I can't die like this. Alright, good. I wasn't going to die like that.
Ah, Semifrarin. Please, dust is fine. Well, dust, we got this teleporter up and running just a few moments ago.
Really?
If you have any business elsewhere, now is the time to do it. Once the charge begins, there's no turning back.
I understand. Thank you, my friend.
Now we teleport back to the entrance of the blood camp. This is where I'm gonna save it. Alright guys, next part is coming directly after this one. I'm gonna not upload them at the same time, but I'm recording it right after this one. Alright, thank you for tuning in.